get hot. Let's get hot. Are you getting hot? Let's get hot. Are we stepping out? Can you say stepping out? We're stepping out tonight. Get those hands up, Kevin. Kev, get those hands up. Give me high five for that, man. Give me low five. Give me no five. All right. Are you dancing, my man? What's Mr. Hoffman doing? He's taking a picture.
Come on, dance.
Fall down.
I hit myself.
No, you get a squeaky blank.
All right. Nice job, Kev. You going to sit and watch the Muppets now? Jenna, you want to go lay on the...
Keep an eye on him. Wouldn't want him to get into this thing over his head.
Can you get the little car out? Can you get the little
baby? Oh, boy!
Would they like to catch
it? Jenna?
She'll be okay.
Are they going to have to make cookies? Do you want cookies?
Yeah.
Why don't you turn around and look at Mr. Hoffman? Yeah. What kind of cookies do you want to make?
I need my cooking spoon.
Oh, Santa, what's a little early for Santa's Christmas?
We'll make some chocolate and cinnamon.
We're going to do my allergies acting up.
Bonk. Are you going to let me allergies spoil everyone's fun? Come on, Wimbo, let's go!
I don't understand what
you're saying. Let's take the corks travel! We can't stop!
Hey, Kath, can you wave at Mr. Hoffman? Can you wave to Mr. Hoffman? Hi!
Come on here, it's fun time!
Say, I'm hot, Mr. Hoffman, I'm hot.
Don't you want to come
we'll,
out?
We'll tell him. Say, I'm hot, Mr. Hoffman. You say, Mr. Hoffman? Did you say, Mr. Hoffman? Can you do dive? Okay. And watch on TV. Well, dance like they dance on TV.
Do a circle.
Do it, my man.
That's enough spinning.
That's enough spinning, huh? Now up and down.
Jump up and down.
Glenn, get tired. Your feet get tired. Oh, you sit down. Take a load off, Kevin. Kev, take a load off. Take a load off, Kevin.
He's so funny. The guy on TV.
He's hot.
Little old lady, where's old Draper?
Okay, I'm going to put him out. Now you can put him in the elevator.
She could get him in, but
no.
And he's going to make him interested.
Well, the elevator's... No, it's down right now, honey.
No, he's off and running. Tell her.
Oh, I see.
You know,
okay,
she'll
now,
say, tell him to come back. He's got to come back.
Who's in there now? The first?
Bring the two. You go get him.
Oh, man, lady.
You're terrible.
I should pull it. Now you can pick it up.
I want to go get that phone and probably the car and call my mom.
No, no, where's that bag in your hearing?
Kev, what's Mr. Hoffman doing? Where's that old Mr. Hoffman? Where is he? Yeah, it's in the kitchen. Kev, where's that old Mr. Hoffman? Where's that old Mr. Hoffman? What's he doing? Taking a picture of who? Oh, who else is he taking a picture of besides Rachel? Is he taking a picture? And Jenna and Mrs. Hoffman? Is he also taking a picture of Kevin Lawford Brilliant? You fell over? Oh, you're doing gymnastics! Look at him do gymnastics! Wow! Look at him spread those legs. Pretty good, Kev!
Yay!
Yay! Oh!
Do you take gymnastics?
Yeah, these big girls take gymnastics. Show them how you do a somersault.
You can do it. Oh, goodness.
Oh! Right. One more, coming back the other way. One more.
Well, no, here, go this way.
still in that room. Go ahead. Get him up. Get those tushy butts over. Hey! All right, my man. Oh, you want Jim Pitsky too? What, you getting a little tired from bouncing around? Oh, okay.
Good night.
You going to lay down here and take a little nappy? You rest for a little while. Okay. What? Oh, you want a Pitsky? Oh, okay. Yeah, and you can watch TV, honey. That's right. You just rest for a little while, honey. That's a good idea.
Flat out on the pillow.
Oh, you want it flat out? Okay, you put it flat out on the pillow. Maybe Jenna will help.
Jenna, she can.
There you go.
Flatter.
Oh, flatter. Corner two. Oh, boy, now you got it all spread out.
Now lay down.
Oh, he likes a corner. He likes to hold a corner.
Okay, now come on. Lay down.
Washing
Cab.
Dishes, huh?
Look at what he
here.
Did to the. You better move the pictures.
That's all right. We'll take care of it.
Cab, wash the dishes. Show us how you wash them.
Yeah. Don't touch the knives. Those are not for you to play with.
Are you washing the dishes, big guy?
The flipper.
The flipper.
No flipper.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you're helping the girls wash the dishes.
Are you washing the dishes?
How about, you know what? Maybe you could have the flipper once. Oops, Nola. Okay, let's give him the flipper rather than that. Where is it? Here it is. There's the flipper. Okay?
Because don't flip the soap suds, huh? If you flip the soap suds, it's going to go all over Mrs. Hoffman's kitchen. If you want to flip, you just flip downwards, okay?
But we're at somebody else's house now, so one time will be okay. I'm not setting precedent.
I really don't let them do this at home for that reason. No. Once in a while I do, and I pay the price.
Just right now, okay? Would you do that, Rachel?
You know, for 10 minutes of jollies at the kitchen sink, Mom's going to work for an hour and a half.
That's all right. We'll put in a lot of oatmeal.
It looks pretty good to me.
It'll be fine.
You're flipping pancakes?
Does somebody make pancakes at your house, Kev?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. Ooh. Who makes pancakes at our house?
Me.
You do?
Wow.
Yeah.
Who eats the pancakes at your house?
Anybody else?
Oh, wait, you can't turn it.
Does Mom eat some pancakes once in a while?
Yeah.
And some eggs?
Yeah. How about your dad?
I flip them.
You flip them, huh? To the toaster oven. To toast it. He's got a big chair that he stands on to do that, don't you, Kevin? And do you open up cans in our house with the can opener, with the electric can opener?
Oh, boy.
Yeah, and I've come into the kitchen a few times to find 3 or 4 cans open.
He knows how to do it all by himself.
I can't even
open. He'll come in and he'll say, I think I have to open some cans now. Oh, boy.
Tuck your shirt in so you look like a big guy, a big, big guy.
Oh, no, not, don't flip now. I said just flip downwards into the water, okay? Well, you're going to get all the soap suds all over Mrs. Hoffman's kitchen.
Thank you.
That's okay.
Well,
is that okay?
Yeah,
you can flip suds all
over. That's one of his favorite lines, too. He'll make a mess. But that's okay, Mom. It's okay, Mom. We'll clean it up. Yeah, right.
We
come off the week. Sounds like his father more and more every day. We translates into you.
And it won't take long. As soon as the cookies are done, we'll have cookies and ice cream, okay?
That's right. We got to change your diaper. So anyway, I wanted to get him hooked up to CRISPR, but I have to take him for a physical before school. And CRISPR didn't have an appointment for another three weeks, so I'm going to see somebody else in the meantime. But
we see Gerald Layson. I like him a real lot.
Who is he with?
He's with that family.
Oh, is he Layson, L-A-S-S-E?
There are two Laysons.
First of all, he was not Mr. Personality. And, you know, Kevin's a busy kid, and just because he's in a doctor's office doesn't mean that those little hands stop investigating. And the doctor was kind of hard on him.
Sing it
again, okay?
No,
play hide and seek, Kevin?
Yeah.
Oh, you're not finished playing yet?